Hey everyone, good morning. So this is the beginner's daily schedule and today is the day 7 of this 45 day schedule. And this is to target IBPS Clerk 2021 plus the upcoming banking examinations. So if you are a beginner, then you are at the right place because this is only made for beginners. First of all, there is daily current affairs. So you should cover the daily current affairs from now on. And for current affairs, I would suggest you to go for Affairs Cloud. Because if you cover the current affairs from Affairs Cloud, then at the time of mains examination, you need not to worry about anything. Just keep reading the current affairs and then keep attempting the same quizzes which are given in Affairs Cloud. And if you have not bought Affairs Cloud subscription till now, then I would suggest you to go for it. Because in one subscription, you will get the different types of PDFs and the quizzes also. And the quizzes are very useful. So I will give you the link of this Affairs Cloud PDF course in the description, and by using my code you will get extra 10% discount also. Then there is math speed test, which includes simplification, approximation, numbers and quadratic equation questions. Then there is ratio and proportion previous year questions practice, and for these you can go for ACE Quant PDF, which is available in Telegram. Then there are two mains level puzzles, then 10 prelims mixed puzzles, and for this material you can go for Guidly's PDF course also. And as in Guidly PDF course, they are providing the daily target PDFs for all prelims and mains examinations of all banking examinations. And it includes all the SBI, IBPS, RRB examinations, and the PDFs are available in both Hindi and English languages. And one more thing is that if you get doubt in any question, then they are providing video solutions also. So it is quite helpful that when you get a video solution for your doubts, then it gets crystal clear in your mind. So I will give you the Guidly PDF course link in description, and by using my code you will get extra 12% discount also. Then tomorrow, like today, you will do direction sense questions. First you will clear your basics, and then you will practice 20 questions of direction sense. Then there is reading one editorial, and today's English grammar topic is preposition. So try to cover the basics of preposition and then practice 20 to 30 questions based on preposition. So that's all for this today's schedule. I hope you all can complete it, and I wish you all the best for today. Thank you and have a nice day.